Hello everybody, welcome to the technical 300 subscriber special. I am here on the Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. No freaking duh, as if you couldn't recognize, wow, finding lifelines. Okay, so today we are going to do the Cave of Ordeals. This is my second time through it, because first time I got my fairy tears. So, I have not 100%ed this game, I just haven't felt like it, because Twilight Princess, in most retrospect, is just way too easy. So, the Cave of Ordeals is what I actually feel like I want to do today, so this is going to be one very long video to excuse the lack of updates for the next probably few weeks. So, and I might as well make my vow today. As of today, May 13th of 2011, I will no longer curse in my videos, and if I do, I will bleep them out so you never even know. So yes, I will no longer curse because it is not right. And yes, this is the Wii version because I just feel more in tune with the Wii. Let's go! Alright, the first floor of the Cave of Ordeals. Now, in the Cave of Ordeals, every enemy drops rupees. So, yeah, money. You die. I feel like things have just gotten a lot harder because this was not a red vocal goblin the first time I was here. And also, if I die, that ends the whole video, so yeah. This is just my attempt at the Cave of Ordeals, and what's down there? Keys. I can handle that. Keys and rats! Oh, crud. Yeah. Transform into wolf. So much easier this way. Not that. Rupee, rupee. Yay. Back up. Anything still alive here before? Nope, yay. Vibrations on the Wiimote means good thing for me. Jump! Oh yay, it was evil, nasty piranha, or Foco, or Deku Plants, don't know. You never really find out what the names are in this game. Target, target, and target. Go! It saves me some arrows. That way I don't waste my arrows too early. And down we go! Oh, okay, that just wasn't right. Ah. I prefer the Wii version because it's a lot easier for me to use a quick attack, or spin attack, whatever. Easier for me, so I don't have a problem with it. And if you do, not my problem. So, yeah, as of today, I am no longer going to be cursing my video, so it's going to be very hard for me to find words to substitute them. Right. Skull Jaws. Let's dive down off of the top! Oh, I just had to miss, huh? Go. One dead, two to go. There we go. Two for the price of one quick spin attack. It's a spin attack, Colin. It's not a quick attack like you think it is. Anyway, yes, I'm going to be trying to do this thing with my minimum of 3 bottles because I haven't collected all the Poes yet. I only got 41, and I haven't gotten all the golden bugs either. Just never felt like it. Stupid! That wasn't you who hit. Ow! Who got me in my leg? Well, at least I hit the arrow back. There we go. That's better. Because now he's dead. Yay! Yellow rupee. Mine. I like money. Now, if I remember correctly, it was one of these floors I encountered a orange rupee. It gave me 100 rupees, and I need that because I don't have any money, because I went to go buy bombs and arrows. Because my last time that I was here, I wasted them all on mostly enemies up on the floor. And it's dark in here. Oh, joy. Probably not so much on your screens because I'm using my hat hog, and it's kind of dark. Because simple slices will kill these things. Blue. More. Money. Yes! What are these things even called? I don't remember. But they have to be called something. Every enemy has a name, whether it wants one or not. Right, I'll take that. That's it, really? I thought there was more than that. Oh well. Let's go! So, to prevent myself from getting a strained neck through all this, I took a painkiller, because normally when I do this, it kind of hurts my head a bit, so I can get you into the lock on screen, or not. Oh, screw it, I don't care. Just go! I think I got one. Yep, I got one. This is how I handle keys when they're on fire or on ice. So, yeah, that's how I take care of them. I bring them out with the Gale Boomerang and then just kill them that way. Saves me trouble and it will grant me less annoyance when I'm down there. And I kind of miss the keys at all. Great. Okay. Not worth it. Let's go. Eh, the Dongo back there. Don't want to fight the Dongo yet. Phew. There we go. I am such a hypocrite. I just noticed that. I'm a hypocrite. I said I didn't want to fight him, and I ended up fighting him. That's amazing. Boosh! Ah! Right. Do I want to fight you, or I'll fight you first. You're a regular. Yep. Right. You come here now. There we go. Less trouble for me, and yet more money. Now, oh right, door down that way. My coordinates, rather my way of direction while facing my TV at an angle, is completely messed up. Yay, tech tights. Yeah. Wanna do this. Down we go! Oh, well, I killed him, but I lost a heart. Oh well. There we go. Easy as pie. There we go. A back slice always kills things. After some trouble, but I'm gonna see if there's a heart down here. I don't know what floor this is, but I'd like to see if there's at least a heart. Come on. Come on, hearts. Please. No? Alright. That's fine, it's only like, the 6th floor maybe? This is the 6th floor, I'll be freaking amazed, because I lost count. Ah! Didn't mean to do that! Or did I? No, I obviously did not want to do that. Ow! There we go. Two dino falses, or Liz falses. Is it falses? I don't know. Don't care, they're dead. Okay, this might be a 7th floor, but it is. Normally, odd number floors have hearts in them. Or somewhere in them, I hope. Please have a heart. Please. Game, have a heart. Give me one. fine. Whatever. Back that way. Like I said, I'm facing an angle on my TV, so I'm at a terrible... Oh! That was the 9th floor! I'm an idiot. Yeah. You and your strategically... You have very oddly placed hair, and yet you've got a hideous face. Oh, Nintendo. You must really want to make them unattractive compared to Majora's Mask and Ocarina of Time. Oh, great. Forgot what those things are called, but they've been in multiple Zelda games, probably more noticeably the 2D games, like Oracle of Seasons, Ages, and Minish Cap. Holy crap! Oh, I almost got hit by one. Take these off by hitting them with it. Ah, I don't want to. Thank you! Whoa, thank god I had my shield up. There. That's better. Jesus. Mine. Spinner. And now my spinner, lead me to guidance! Or salvation. Probably guidance. There we go. I always have my arrows on the B button because I just need them there. Great. Giant purple chew of death. I never feel well against those, but I'll take my rest. Bring it on, Chewie! Oh, awful, awful placement for Star Wars defense, but oh well. Those of you who grew up in the 80s should know Star Wars. Or was it 70s? I'm not sure, but I grew up in the 90s, so I know Star Wars because I had a family that loved it. I like Star Wars, but I'm not a fan of what they did to the series after the third movie. To be honest, I like the prequels. Yes, I like the prequels. Imagine that, someone liking the Star Wars prequels. Blah. To be honest, the first one, yes, the first one was absolute garbage. But the second one and third ones weren't really all that bad. Especially the third one. I liked the third one a lot. Okay, these things. They're from the water temple. Let's go! I pick them off one at a time. How every enemy can take them down. Yay! You remind me of that frog that raped me back in Great Bay Temple. I'll never forget that moment in my life. Oh, he was already dead. Overkill, but hold on. I lost two hearts. Please have a heart. At least one. Don't want to lose my first row of hearts until, I don't know, the 30th floor, if I'm lucky. Because then that way I at least have some chance of survival with my recovery items. But first, what kind of enemies are in here? Oh, great. Bubbles. Of all things, heavy bubbles, and probably levers too, if I'm in a bad luck mood. No! You're not allowed to eat my soul, you crazy skulls! Or... Yay! Rupees! Grab the five! Grab the five! That was lucky. I grabbed the five. Oh man, if I can at least have at least 200 rupees by the time I reach that one floor I hate so much with the... blizzards and those ice falls, I don't know. If I can at least get 200 rupees by then, I'll be happy. Because magic armor is a blessing in this place. Alright, what's below? Oh, those guys. Guys, those things! Those monsters that put the children back in the beginning of the game. There we go. That's why I love the Wii one. So much easier to pull up our quick spin. There we go, that's the enemy attack. So much easier. Thank you. And yes, I will be periodically checking the floors for hearts, because I kinda don't want to die. And hearts are necessary for survival. Everything in the center? Okay, we're good. So, in my absence, how have you all been? I've been wonderful. I probably started a rumor between me and DarkWolfDeltas. And you all don't need to know. Geese and rats. Just had to be rats. This calls for wolf form. Don't. No! Oh, I lost a yellow rupee! Where'd it go? Where'd it go? It's still alive, the door's not open. There it is. Thank you. Now you're dead. And I lost a heart. Great. I lost a heart down here, that just makes me feel all kinds of warmth. Need those things to live, you know? What's down here? Yeah, transform me. What is that down there? I can't really see. It's like a dino false. Nope! Skull pulses! evil, evil hounds of death. Are they all dead? Yep, music ended. Yellow? Blues? Gimme! Yes! Okay, checking once more. I just have to check. So, you know, while I'm here right now, yeah, I might as well get to the second part of this thing. This isn't gonna be the only thing I'm gonna be doing. You guys can ask me questions if you would like. You got a total of 3 questions. And you can ask me pretty much anything except my, address, my exact pinpoint on Google Map, on Google Earth, so you can't ask me that. Okay, this is the Leaper Floor, that much I know. Come and get me. Haha! Pull off without getting hit once. So yes, if you would like, you can ask me questions, but you can ask me anything, and I do mean anything, with the exception of my address. So, yeah. Go ahead and ask if you like, but, that right there is supposed to be a really special chew, but I never get it, so I'm not gonna bother right now. Because they all drop down. Yellow chews are the lantern. Much as I can remember. Whoa! Smaller chews are deadly! Ah! I got hurt by a slime! Ah. Oh. Ah. I don't like getting hit by you guys. I really don't. Stab, stab, stab. People die when you stab them with swords, and that includes monsters, so you die by stabbing. There. So, lately I've been watching a lot of Tales of the Abyss Abridged, and, yeah, I gotta say, I love the guy that does, Guy Cecil. Beatblox is his name? I don't really know for sure. I also love the guy that does Luke, so I freaking love Guy. I love the jokes that constantly make about Johnny Young Bush having so many different voices. Oh, that was the 1904. Cool. Anyway, some people might say that the Wii version is a little bit easier than the GameCube version, and I have both of them, so I can say from experience that the Wii is just easier to handle. I do like the GameCube version for the sake of actual purposes in the lore of Zelda, I guess, but, Ice Piece, right, yes, my cheap way of taking care of them shall return every time I see Peace. Come on, get trapped in one, trap one of them, please. Oh wow, thanks, you actually caught one for me. Thank you, Gil Boomerang Fairy of Awesomeness. Oh wow, I actually got one. Aw, I'm back here. Come on. I'm back here! Aw. Oh well. I got one, that's what's important. I got two. Sweet. Now, let's get you. Come on. Thank you! Alright, I got lucky. I'm never this lucky. This means my luck's gonna turn for the worse, isn't it? Grab it! Grab it and take the other one up to me! Please, please, please. Yes! Thank you. Your worst nightmare has come to fruition! Oh. No, it didn't. Wanted to kill two of one sword, but nope. Fine. That works too. Transform, must search for hearts, like always. So yes, you guys can ask me questions. I don't care what they are, I mean, you can ask me anything, just not my address, because that's kind of personal, and then you guys could stalk me if you knew exactly where I lived. Then again, if you know me from school, it's not really a big deal. And my computer screen went dark. I must fix that. Fixing this computer screen now. Come on. Thank you. Oh wow. Those two were complete luck. I never even planned that. Oh great. More freaking mice! Hate those things. Freaking hate them. Nothing. Alright. There we go! Oh no, ghost rats! That just makes it worse! Yay, spooky. Yay, two plus one. No, dare hit me. Oh, was that a place of hearts? Yes, it was. Thank you, game. I love you. As much as I hate this game, I love that gave me hearts when I needed that. Are they all dead? No, they're not. You're dead. They're all dead now? Nope, you're dead. How about now? Yes, they are. Thank you, game. Alright, Dig. Yay! Three hearts! I'm almost back at full health! Oh, I love my hearts. Oh boy, this has been going on for 21 minutes now. Like I said, I'm not splitting the video. This is all one continuous session because I am going to be a boss. I think this is the floor with the mini Stalfi. Yes, it is! Come and get me, evil little children! These things are why I don't want children! They carry spears and want to eat my soul. And I lost a half a heart. I lost a quarter of a heart. Yay! A quarter of a heart's my minimum for losing anything in it. Ooh! Those re-deads? I think those are re-deads. Or re-dead knights, whatever. My way of taking care of them. Taking care of them. Bomb arrows. Come on, get up. Aw. Don't make me go down there, game. Two bomb arrows take care of a re-dead and no problem, so. This is what I save my arrows for when I'm down here. I like to shoot these re-dead dead so that they don't come back and get me. At least they're not like the ones back in Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask and Wind Waker where they rape you. Where they rape your face, like really, those are just not pleasant. Now, the reason why I'm using my Apoc for this is because it's a little bit easier for me because, well, it records in higher quality, for one. Ah! How'd you hit me?! Jesus, you're really gonna make me go all the way back here? I missed. Oh well. There we go. Took me enough, but got him. Oh, I got an arrow back. Cool. Those are moblins, right? Don't really know for sure, but. There we go. Ah, there's still two more. Okay. Mine. I love rope-ace. If you want to get rid of these from down here, use the ball and chain. That takes care of them fast. Right. Those are Dino Falses or Lizza Falses, whichever one of the two, because they're pretty much the same thing. Oh no! They're Stalfos! Right, put you back there. I also think my bot my arrows. One of my arrows are not the Hawkeye. Because, yeah, one bomb arrow takes care of them and no problem. Easier that way. Put them together and you can kill them off in one hit. If you're lucky. I'm never that lucky though, so I usually get them in one or two. Anyway, yeah, Cave of Ordeals actually been going pretty well. Haven't had the need for my fairy or my big fairy's tier or my red chew jelly yet. So I'm doing fairly well for myself. Well, I like to think anyway. Gale Boomerang. Probably signing my own death wish by doing this, but let's do it. Oh, I cannot wait till I get to the floor with the freaking Dark Nuts. It's gonna be freaking joy. Oh, there are bubbles here too. That's not a good thing. So I've been playing a lot of Tales of the Abyss and Legendia lately. Actually, I've been playing a lot of Tales game in general. They're really rather fun. And I hear that Tales of the Abyss 3DS is going to be brought to North America as well. Just a slight problem with that, everyone. It's quite literally just a part of the English version, because the North American release of Tales of the Abyss is actually the full version of what they had intended for the Japanese version of Tales of the Abyss. So, pretty much kind of only if you want it to be portable, which I kind of don't because I don't have the money for a 3DS yet, but go down and kill! Thanks, you actually— ow! You and your hatchet! Oh, I was too slow on the reaction. There we go. Now, I may be— at times I may end up using the Ordon Sword because, I don't know, I just like doing it for some reason. Yay! They all dead. These guys can live through quick attacks of the freaking Master Sword. Freaking troopers. Okay, you guys freaking dead yet? Yay! I blocked it! Oh boy, my guy got that fast reaction time. You're still— oh my god, you don't want to die. Well, now you had to. Wow, I came in here with like no rupees and I'm almost at 400. That's nice. That's really nice. What floor? Bubbles and probably levers if I'm right. No! Stalfos! Oh, great. Well, there goes more of my bombs. How did that miss? Wow, I actually hit him when he wasn't even there. Okay, I'm a little concerned for when I use the Dark Nuts and the Arrow Falls. Arrow Falls is what I call those freaking Dino Falses that freaking fly. But, whatever. Floor number 30! Yay! I'm near the end! And it's only been 28 minutes, I am a freaking genius. Don't care if you have nothing to teach me, you're just ugly, you got those big, fat lips! Don't bother me again, lady, please, I beg thee. Okay, Beamoses, right, Beamoses. These are easy to take care of. Just gonna take care of them from here. Come on, turn around. And you guys know how I record my Wii games. I have my sensor bar across my desk onto my dresser. So, imagine trying to do this at an angle of your TV. Kinda hard. But you get used to it after a while. Yeah, cool. Gonna need a Dominion Rod, so I'm gonna bring that out there. I can get you from that. Yes, I can. Good. Nothing but keys now. Let's go! Wow. Really? That's it. Alright. Not doing half bad, honestly. I'm actually doing rather well for myself. I don't know why, but I think when I commentate, I actually do a lot better on this. Huh. Dino pulses, those fire keys, those things that come from the ceiling. Yeah, I'm in for hell. Unless there are also fire bubbles too, oh, it might not be a pain. That was 3 keys, that's awesome! Yeah, I'm good. Wow, how the hell did I know there were fire bubbles down here? Ah! That's a... evil thing! The Dongo! It's not even the Dongo anymore. Badly. Am I like the only one who actually liked the Dongos from the original game when they were 3D? Because in this game, they kind of got screwed with. I like to remember when you had to throw bombs in them. They were so much more entertaining. Especially the second boss, when you beat him so fast it wasn't even funny. Okay, take that. 443, wow, I'm doing really nice. I haven't checked the floors in a while. Gotta go do that. Let's see. Anything down here of any helpful, significant use at all? No? Alright. Back to human. Back to slaughtering things with a sword. Oh man, the slaughter. Link must feel like in heaven, because everybody has that urge to kill, no matter who you are. Those are redets, right? Just gonna... yep, they're redeads. More bomb arrows. Joy. Let's do this thing. Oh! Hi, buddy. When there's one left, I'm gonna fight with my sword. But, aside from that, they all must die! Oh wait, that's the last one. I won't kill you with a bomb arrow, because I want to save my arrows. Although, that was kind of anticlimactic. I think this floor actually has a Poe on it the first time through. Don't know. Because when I actually got the Poe, I did that dying and... or leaving after I reached the 40th floor, because I never really went past there before. Do you have any levers by any chance? Choose and ghost mice. Really? Oh, that was a close one. Oh, this one has hearts on it, you all. Gonna get those later. I now transform into a human and let's stab these things. Time to stab the blossom! Aww, they merged! I haven't slashed at you for like half an hour there, please. You know how long it takes to swing a sword, people? It takes a lot of time, especially with Link who's overexerted by doing all this adventuring, it's a lot harder. There we go. Obviously I have a rat on me. Of course. That was the only thing left, really. Just didn't want to die off its friend, so it hung on to me. Okay, anything else around here before I go on? Nope, okay. I'm gonna take a sip of water and I'll be good to go. Ugh, 34 minutes straight, I am doing good! Alright, let's keep going. Ah! No! It's a blizzard! Hate those things. Like, first, trying to rid of the keys. That's first priority. Don't care what anyone says, that's my first priority, taking care of the keys. Thank you for dying. Now, come into my awesome Gale Boomerang of Destruction. Who cares? Thank you for coming to my death ring. Come on, grab one of them. At least one, so that way I have less to deal with. No? Don't want me to waste my, Did I grab one? Or two? Wow, I actually did. Not bad. Okay. Alright, where's my... There we go. Oh! Back! There we go. I never get that lucky. I normally get hit by one of them. Okay, checking once more. Neck's starting to hurt, even though I took a painkiller and I don't like that. Oh boy. I had gotten those painkillers on the spike, and I had that when I got my wisdom teeth removed last year. Some of you may remember that as the failed recording of that would be Majora's Mask, which is no longer on my channel anymore. Oh no! No! Not these things! I hate these things. Let's see. Gonna put that there, because I know I'm gonna press the B button by accident one time. Yeah, I'm gonna get pretty much up in this room. Ouch. Yes! Ouch, yeah, I'm pretty much good. Ouch. Nice! Oh, I thought I killed you too! There! Victory is mine! And only, like, not that much of a loss at all. Cool. I actually did fairly well there. I normally do much worse. Oh, man. Any hearts? Any hearts? Any hearts? No? Alright. That's fine. I don't need my heart. I can go and die. That's perfectly normal. Dying is normal. Yeah. Perfectly normal. Bubbles and levers, right? Please be. Yes, it is. I was freaking right. Cool. Ice. Slow down on my way for the win. Nice. Man, I normally get frozen there. My reaction gotten better from the last time I went through here. 496. Darn it. Close to my max of 600 because I don't have the big wallet, or giant wallet, whatever it's called. Anything at all. But you know, compared to Wind Waker's wallet, 1,000 is nothing. 1,000 is chump change in Wind Waker. After all, you can have up to over, I think you have like the what, 5,000 rupees in that game? Oh no! I hate this floor! This is my worst floor in the whole game! Magic armor. Time to be cheap! No, 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 no! Wanna get these things dead first. Cause they're the big source of trouble for me. Yeah. Ah, no, I'm gonna die here. And it's all these stupid ice balls' fault. Where is the last one? There you are. Ow! How'd you do that? Aw, that's not fair. Right, I no longer need the magic armor. Put that there. Magic armor I no longer need it, because I just needed to get rid of those things. Right, I wanna...
How'd that happen?
No. Yes! That was a close one. Hey, I was far away from that. Well, moderately far. You die! Thank you. Jesus. I lost up to 200 rupees there. At most, 200 rupees on that fight. Jeez. That floor was bad. Ah, no! Don't tell me there's a third one. Please don't let there be a third one, I beg you! I'm not good with dark nuts. Is there a third one? Doesn't look like it. Okay. There's a third one! Why, game, do you forsake me? Okay, this isn't going so well. This is the one floor I cannot go through without using the magic armor at least once in this fight, but I'm gonna try because I'm daring. Oh, that didn't work. Ouch! Uh-oh. Run! I'll face you first, because you don't have the armor. Come towards me, buddy! That didn't work. I was kind of hoping that would get rid of some of the armor on the other ones, but do I really want that to happen right now? Probably not. Okay, this is not my good floor. Then again, I haven't been faring as well as I would like to have. No, don't do that thing. Bad bling, that's bad! Ouch, that's definitely not good. Ah, I wish I had my spin attack faster. Ow! Ow! Okay, yeah. Retreat! Retreat! wrong menu. Chew Jelly, I'm sorry, I need your help, like, now. Thankfully this isn't Skyward Sword, else I'd probably be dead now. Ow. You are a douche, you know that? And no, douche is not a curse word, so I'm still clean. Okay. No. Ow, I went to roll! Yeah, magic armor. Now, kind of don't want to die. How does that work? Wow, yeah, this isn't going so well. I can't really focus as much as I'm commentating, too. What is going on here? Oh great, I'm out of rupees. Not the wooden shield! Let's put bomb arrows on. That helps in getting rid of some of their armor, but I don't think how much that helps. Oh, that probably wasn't smart. Now I got two of them that are unmasked. Kind of not a good thing. And I'm already considering the current situation, that probably wasn't a smart thing to do. Oh, yeah, that probably wasn't smart either. Okay, yeah, I'm doing horrible now. The moment I start glowing, the moment I start failing. Jeez, I gotta stop that. Yay! The odds are now in my favor. Take that! Your friends are dead! How does that make you feel? Not so tough now about your buddies, huh? Aww. Come on! I'm hitting you from behind. How does that work, honestly? Oh, no! Run, run, run! Ouch. You are... official douche number one on my death list! Ouch. There! See how much better I do when it's one-on-one, you jerks! Jeez! I didn't even tell there was a third one. That is brutal. I didn't want to have to resort to my Chujai yet. Great. Great, and I've been doing this for 46 minutes now. Okay. Man, my neck is stiff as hell now. Hell's a place, so I'm playing. Just so you know, I'm going to be coming up with all these loopholes for my no cursing roll. Yeah, I got 10 more floors to go. Oh man, that was the 39th floor, this is the 40th, okay. I can do this. It's 9:30 in the morning. I can do this. I can do it. I am not a wimp. I can do this. Oh boy. The moment I say that, the moment I can't do it anymore. Yes! Armosis! Oh, thank you for an easy room! I take these things on one at a time, because I am a jerk. Oh no, actually, it's a lot easier for me. Ow, I didn't even want that to happen! There we go. Oh, I already activated the second one. Great. Yay! I got money for my magic armor again. Oh, man. Those Armoses are freaking murder, man. I swear. They are like the epitome of death there in that last room that we were in. I never want to fight them again, yet Actually, the last time I actually challenged this place was actually on Wednesday. So it's actually literally quite 2 days ago. Oh no, wait, that was Monday I did that. So, like, 4 days later I'm back here and I'm like, To be quite honest, the last time I actually really played through this game was, 2009, I think. And I beat this game like 6, maybe 7 times, so I know this game like the back of my own hand. Well, with the exception of the cable board deals, I've only been through here, like, now my official second time going through here. Because I normally left after I got the pose. There we go. Taking him down the easy way is such a good thing for me. I am glad I know the easy way for these guys. Otherwise, I'd be down 10 hearts, and I'd probably be dead by now. And I'd be using my Great Fairy's Tears, and I need that for, like, the final room. I think the final room has Arrow Falses and the Dark Knight. I believe it does. I'm not 100% certain, because I've only been through here once. Unless they change up the order a bit. I'm not so sure if they do or not. So, yeah, I've been here, just minding my own business, taking care of these Dark Knights, and... Oh, no, these are Armos Knights, what am I thinking? And, yeah, I hope you guys are actually enjoying this, because I'm freaking dying here. Because my arm's actually starting to hurt, because I never record for this long in one sitting. Well, in one literal episode, I never record this long. Yeah. You're way too close for comfort, buddy. Can I go around you? There we go. Now, I'm not so sure how this is actually going to play out when I put it into Sony Vegas, because when I did that one demo one part, it was over 4 minutes long, and it had a tendency to not want to render the video all the way, so kind of hoping that doesn't happen with this. man. There we go. Yay, for my sanity to be saved. You, you're the last one. There we go. Yay, I'm free. I need to double claw shot to get faster. Up and then back down this way. Spiderling, Spiderling, does whatever a Spiderling does. Shoots some webs, eating them. I don't know what I just said there, I'm kinda stupid. Obviously I mean a Spider-Man parody, but honestly I don't even like Spider-Man, so why'd I do that? Oh right, I saw a Simpsons movie, and it's a Spider-Pig. I love Spider-Pig! Right, I don't want these guys to die! Will you freaking Poke Boys just die? I beg thee, you guys just have too much health. Then again, that might be what makes you actually kind of annoying. The thing about recolors, you know, when it's a different color, it's normally a lot stronger, which is kind of annoying. So, yeah, you die now. Wow, he quite literally died. I didn't even call that, but I'm at 10 hearts now. I'm on my second roll of hearts, I'm 42 fours in? That's actually not bad. Actually, rather good for myself. Any hearts down here? Well, if this is the 42nd floor, it probably won't be any left. I just had a check. And I'm not going to use my Great Fairies here until I'm like at my last heart. Ah! Hate those things. Yeah, that's right. When you're faced with a shield, you don't know what to do. Gonna poly. There we go. Helm splitter for the win. Should probably do the mortal draw one of these days. I never use that hidden skill, honestly. The mortal draw. Who actually uses that? I mean, I do from time to time. It's just that there's no real point in using it because you're almost always locked onto the enemy. Like, who never locks off just to use the mortal draw? Right, down this way, let's go. So, random trivia for this, I've actually wanted to do a Let's Play of this game, but haven't been able to. Well, actually, I did do a Let's Play of it. I got half of it recorded and just never bothered posting it. I recorded half of it within like 40 parts. Or so, because it was like in the middle of June after I had finished recording Ocarina of Time, and I wanted to do this along with Wind Waker, but never really got to around to doing it. But I might replay Wind Waker and do this at the same time, and do split screen playing with Sony Vegas, and yeah, have two coherent Let's Plays at once. Yeah. Are they dead? No, they just got back up. I killed one without trying. Okay, killed two without really trying, but you, I shall try. Oh. There we go. I didn't lose a heart on that one. I normally lose a heart by that one, but that last one, I normally lose a heart. I think that was a Dino Falls, I'm not so sure. Dino Falls just breathed fire back in Majora's Mask, and I kind of lost track of that. Holy, 54 minutes so far. Man, I am doing good. Ah! Back! Retreat! Ow! I need my bomb arrows. Well, not my bomb arrows. I need my, freaking sniper. That's what I need. It's one down. Ow! Back up. What the? There. You douche. You are just mean. What the? You're still standing! You are a douche. Going back. Ow! Awesome. That means bomb arrows. Don't want to use that. Yeah, just on the edge. There we go. It's one. Two. And the last one I'm going to fight with my sword. To be fair. Because I haven't been doing that lately. Really? Really? Oh, wow, there's another one. There's two more. Yeah, let's do it. I'm too far away from you to hit me with that. I was afraid, okay, I'm sorry. I stabbed you to death. Just remember that. I stabbed you to death. Dodge, 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 dodge! Wow! That was lucky. Door open? Yep. Okay. What's next? It's the floor with the Dino Falls. Don't be a second one.
Please don't be a second one.
I beg you, game, I beg. There's a second one below me. Great. This is where my fairy's gonna come helpful, I know that much. No, no, please, no, no, no! Oh great, ghost rats too! Really? Really? Of all things down here to throw in a grid, I just spread those things out. That's just fantastic! Here, I spread those things out. As long as you kill them as a group. You come back here. You die. Thank you. Gimme. Gimme. Where's the last one? There you are. Die. You are a jerk! And you guys are douchebags. There we go. That took care of him. There's more of them! Jeez, I am not happy with these guys. Now, you know what? Yeah, I'm good. I got four more hearts. I can use my fairy till I die, but... Yeah. You are a jerk. I actually ate that one? Wow. You go like a pinball and go like... Or whatever it's called. I don't know what it's called, but skeet. Yeah, you go like skateboard thingy and go away. I don't know, that's an old people's game. I don't play that. Let's see. I don't even play sports in general, honestly. I honestly suck at sports. You can still recognize them? Yeah, there must be still a ghost right on me. Igna, react. Thank you. Okay, that's taken care of. My neck's starting to hurt, and I've been recording for almost an hour straight. Well, actually, I have been recording an hour straight. Wow, I am a genius. Wait, what? What? Really? You're throwing a Bogo Blimp at me? A purple Bogo Blimp that's short? Oh! He's not alone. Okay, that makes sense. That made perfect sense. He wasn't alone. I thought he was alone. That made me like an idiot. Well, now we got 100 rupees again. That might be enough for a good 30 seconds of shielding from any enemy. well, probably a good 5 seconds, because like, those dark ones hit a ton. Oh boy. Those dark ones hit like a ton of bricks, and I am not happy about that. Is this the last floor? Really? Wow, I think this is the last floor. In all honesty, I think this is. Put that down there. Let's go. I'm gonna go for the arrow falls first, because they're weaker. Darn it, I hit his shield! That's honestly where the moral draw would come in handy. Put you on momentarily. Let's take care of the Dark Knight first, because these guys are mean. I'm not gonna be lasting long. No, jerk. Great. Out of rupees, and I got 2.5 hearts left in the fairy, and the great fairies here. Place your bets, people, will I live? Place your bets, like seriously, place your bets. Yay! I think my odds just improved. Ow. Actually, I think they just worsened. He still has his flying buddies. So yeah, I'm not in any great shape. My odds have just improved. Let's see how long I'll last with 1.5 hearts. Just want to check how long I'll last. There was me trying to use a moral claw, but I suck at it, so. Oh, yep, I'm gonna die, so that means fairy time. I don't like using fairies when I die, so heal me my mystical fairy of awesomeness that I got from Pharaon Spring. Oh, that was such a long time ago. I think that was like back in, 09 actually, because that's when I first came to the Ordeals in this playthrough. Ow, I was an idiot. I'll admit that I was stupid back then. Come on, I kind of screwed up there, so yeah. Well, that solves a little bit of my problems. I hit them at the very least. Yeah, you can go up in the sky anytime now, buddy, because, yeah, thank you. Need to grab his shield, bring him back down. Thank you! Cool! If I just come here with, just that one chew potion, I would be dead by now. Wow. Cool. That shield attack was completely by accident. But hey, it worked. I believe that was the last floor. Well, one that had enemies on it, anyway. Check in the other room. Oh boy. That's not the last. That one's the last room. We were just in as the last room. Oh boy. That much I'm sure of. With 3 darkness, I believe it's the last room. Or was it? Or maybe it's 4. I don't remember for sure, but. I still have my Great Fairy's tier, so I'm not dead yet. Yep, there's the 4th one! 3 because too easy after the 37th, or the 39th floor, so they throw in an extra one. Ah! make this easier for me. Bomb arrows at their feet. What the? One's already loose from his armor! Oh no! Ah! Right, this isn't good. With 5 hearts and a great fairy steer. I know that odds end here. My odds are not looking too favorable. Place your bets, will Dark die here, most likely. Yeah. Ouch. I think that the darker ones are this game's equivalent to Iron Knuckles, but right now, Fairy's Tear, drink, now, one lift. Increase my attack power for the necessary 5 seconds that I will have it. My hands are getting sweaty, so yeah, I'm kinda dying here now. Yeah, I lost it already. I think I'm gonna die here, honestly. I might not live this, because yeah, I'm kinda screwed right now. Ouch, you know, you guys are douchebags. If I can get you all without your armor, that would probably increase my odds at making me a little bit safer for survival, if I lose this. I just freed another one from his armor. I am a freaking genius, folks. This will be a while, folks. I'm not lying at all when I say that. Oh, I just freed a third one. That is great! I don't even have one dead yet and I freed them all. Quite barely, if we had originally encountered. I was hoping you'd die from that last one, but I guess that was too much of a hit point. Ouch. Okay. Whoa! You guys have the same voice! Oh god. I know that one of you would die from that one spin attack, but... Ouch. Still hoping you would die from that one. Guess I'm not still. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die, folks. If I do, I'm sorry I made this a complete failure. All this time for nothing. Great. I at least killed one of you. Oh. That increases my odds a lot. That really does increase my odds. I now have a better chance of survival against these monsters. Darn you, game. I can't do my spin attack fast enough because I'm too slow. Really? Really? I can't do this thing anymore? Yay! 2 dead! My odds have actually increased to almost certain death to probably not certain death. I think my odds are really starting to come with me now, folks. And so, if you have been watching this whole thing, I applaud you! Really, I freaking applaud you for your service to this great deal of war. Oh boy. Oh no, that's not good. I got 4.5 hearts up. No more time for playing around, folks. Time I got a little bit more serious here. Take care of the last of his armor. and not hit him, go after this one. Yeah, this might certainly be a problem. This is most definitely a problem. No, it isn't! It's not a problem anymore! I'm gonna live! I'm gonna beat this dungeon again! Whoa! Yay! Oh my god! Over an hour and I beat this thing! Please let that be the last floor! Yes! Thank you! Oh no, that was someone up there. Yeah, let's get back up there. Oh, it's just a houseman. How did he get down here? Oh well, not my problem. Oh man, that really hurt. Oh man, that really does hurt my neck. Yay, a refill on Great Fairy's Tears. Oh my god, my neck hurts. Oh. Okay. That is finally over. And we're in Lake Ilia's spring. Yay, heal me! Oh. Okay. So with that on the end of this whole brigade of awesomeness for the 300 special, I guess. I have a question for you guys. I hope you guys are actually asking your questions down there. I have a question for you guys. Would you guys want me to do Persona 4 after I finish Tohoman and .hack Infection while I do .hack Mutation? And I would like to know if you would like me to get DarkWolfDeltas to join me during that. And if so, please say so in the comments after your question. So, I will see you all when I get back to my Let's Plays of Vesperia, .hack, and Tohoman. Until then, everybody, I hope you've had a wonderful school year so far. If you're in high school, if you're a senior in high school, I hope you enjoy your last few days as a senior and get ready for the college world. And those of you in college, I will see you all next time in class, I guess. I will see you all later. Bye, everyone.